Today we're at Honda Cars of Rock Hill, doing a walk around on a 2017 Honda Ridgeline. We're gonna start right up front checking our tires, brand new tires, nice set of alloy wheels. As we come around the exterior, we just wanna look for any damage. Driver's side looks great. Here at the rear bumper, you'll notice trailer tow. No issues here with that rear bumper. Got one little ding there in that spot just above the bumper. Outside of that, rest of the exterior looks great. Inside the Ridgeline, you're going to have full power windows and locks, full power driver's seat. It's going to be a black perforated leather. 38,521 is your current mileage. Your information display here is all going to be touchscreen, AM, FM, satellite radio. Go back to our home screen here. You're going to have navigation in this model. Again, all touchscreen, so easy to use and operate. Climate control is going to be just below it there. Heated front seats, multiple power and USB ports. You've got some additional power options down inside this center console as well. In the back seat now, we'll take a slow pan over the seating surface, just looking for any damage, no rips, no tears in the leather. You're gonna have one additional USB port down low. You've got rear air for your back seat passengers. And these seats do flip up out of the way, revealing some additional cargo space. All your carpet mats have been included. In the back of the Ridgeline, full composite bed, multiple tie down points, and then you also get a trunk. It's gonna have a lot of additional space. Another look at the back seat now from the passenger side. Power sliding rear glass. Armrest here in the center with a few additional cup holders. We're gonna wrap up in the front passenger seat, full power for the passenger as well as the driver. Another look over that seating surface. One more spin around the back. Last but not least, this model does come equipped with a sunroof. And that's going to wrap up your 2017 Honda Ridgeline.